Alright, alright. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in today for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes. I am Treyu. I hope you're doing well today. And ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. Today, we're in the new glider. This is the mod from John Ruta. This is his Peterbilt mod, the new 6.0 update. He's added a lot, but not limited to two new hoods, a 388 and a 378. I have the 388 on here now. He added, I think, fenders, bumpers, there may be some filters in there. He added the new digital dashboard for the interior, so now I can have the standard full gauge or digital dash, which is fantastic. We have Combars wheels on the truck, and behind her back here we're using the Max Atlas from Pister Modding. Got us Evergreen container on there, heading out of Kalispell. Let's look into East Glacier, La Montana Hall. This is going to be including into the ATS expansion mod from Wayne Henson and the crew. You can't go wrong with that mod. It adds a ton of new locations, all with dynamic loading options and stuff like that. You just can't go wrong with it. And with the announcement of 151 and dynamic loading for the hopper and the chip van, it's gonna be pretty sweet. Gonna have us a bunch of new stuff to check out coming soon. Anyway, we got the lights from the hater build on here, and under the hood we got Slav Jerry's new Cummins N14 525. This is part of the, I think it's 3.0 update. Just got released as the recording of this video. So let's fire up and check it out. Nice, right? Can't go wrong with Ruta stuff. Just can't go wrong with it at all. Quality. Used to be quality over quantity, but now he's packing it in there. I mean, damn, this thing is a 379, 389, 388, 378. Jeez, and has the dashboards too. Anyway, I sure hope you enjoy the show. Know what to do. Hit that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on. Let's do this. Hey buddy, you hadn't made it easy for me with this shit. Y'all can back that thing up a second. Ah. Some dumbass is gonna come up in here, so I can't turn right. Jesus. Thank you. Talking about living off the grid. Jeez. Good.
Thank you.
gonna teleport up this fucking hill. Screw this shit. I have one hill I can't climb. That's so dumb. All right, everybody, there we go. Hope you enjoy the show. And besides having obviously the wrong truck set up for that hill, everything else went great. But seriously, can't go wrong with Wayne and the Crew's ATS expansion. One of my favorite map mods, as it doesn't mess with the game too much, but it adds a tremendous amount of extra spots on the map. And then when you tie that in with like Bromont's Canada and you know, the huge Team Reforma map for Mexico, man, can't go wrong. You got a huge map now, which, you know, rivals ETS, but ETS is, man, you get pro mods and stuff over there. Wow. Huge. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy it, remember to hit that like button. If you want any of these sweet mods for yourself, check out the description down below. Ruta's new update is definitely where it's at. If you love Peterbilt, definitely should pick it up. If you haven't picked up this update yet, go get it from your mod section on his website. I haven't had one single issue with it. And like I said, he knocked it out of the park. If you want to support the channel, you can do so by checking the description down below for my support section, or my PayPal, my Patreon is linked for those that want to do a little more than hitting that like button. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there and the hammer down. Take care. Yeah.